I remember this. Okay. There is a way up there. So now I have to angle this to create the staircase. You're nearly there. Shh.
The gods feast and rejoice and amuse themselves by throwing spears and stones at Balder, striking at him with sword and axe. But he comes to no harm, whatever they do. The gods never cease to wonder at this great marvel. But Loki shapes himself into a woman and asks Balder's mother, "Is it really true that all things promise to keep him safe?" "I did not ask the mistletoe," Balder's mother confesses. "I thought it was too young.
Because he believed in you."
Oh dear.
Okay, this is the real door right here.
Years had passed since she left her father. Okay. She trained hard alongside her friend. She saw things no one else could. Patterns, shapes, darkness. An intuition that made her an exceptional warrior. Friendship turned to love. But the shadow of darkness never let her go, and she was caught between two worlds. That of Zinbel and her past. And Dillian, a future.
Was it worth it?
Two realities tearing at her soul.
Your curse is tied to Dillian. Poor Dillian. He didn't know.
He was cold.
You have no chance for love now.
Nobody will love you again.
Found the first one. Let's find this other one.
They've set your trials to distract you.
They've set you up, and now they're going to watch you.
What if these trials mean nothing?
It's laughing at you.
What if they take no closer to Dillian?
How's Dillian quite in way?
What if they are just to tire you out, to make you weak?
Well, I see that.
Goes to the gods as they throw things at Balder. The blind god, Hoth, was there. Loki asks him why he wasn't taking part. Hoth says, "I cannot see where Balder stands, and even if I could see him, I have no weapon." Loki replies, "Here is a wand. I will tell you where he stands." And Hoth throws the mistletoe at Balder. It pierces through him, and to everyone's horror, Balder is killed. And for this, Hood is slain.
Wait, isn't there another one below me? Let me see what that one does.
She was strong,
Nice. I like that one. Okay, cool.
Wasting your time just minute by minute.
So that's gonna take me back.
What does she think she's doing?
That's cool. I need to go back anyway.
Special. She thinks she.
They mean nothing. Gods are just
toying.
What if the gods are lying?
Messing with her.
It wouldn't be it.
First time.
You kill the things you love with your curse.
You kill the things that are most precious to you.
Is pointless.
What are you doing? Why did you think you could make this work?
You keep seeing runes. You see runes everywhere.
Everywhere.
What if Margarita believed in
you? What if they don't actually make sense?
The gods were lying. If you think it makes sense, but really the gods are playing with you.
It makes sense in your mind, but it doesn't make sense.
Worlds.
Sure, I don't fall here.
Yes.
Dillian never much cared for the underworld. And looked dimly upon the druids, like her father, Zinbel. I guess he took after his father, a chieftain who believed nothing he couldn't see. And he happened to be blind. She felt safe in Dillian's arms, glad to see the world through his eyes. Slowly, the darkness that had bound her so tightly began to unravel.
Very careful.
You've come this far, don't let him slip away.
It's a narrow bridge, and there's a long way to fall.
Was I not supposed to do that?
Shinua.
Okay, cool.
Your father cannot understand your darkness. He cannot see through your eyes. No one can. My own father was born blind. Doesn't have the faintest idea of what the night looks like. The word dark to him means as little as the word light. So someone is afraid of the dark. Should we fix them by taking away their sight? Would you give up the beautiful world?
Huh?
You.
Yeah, I know, right?
To see just to be rid of your nightmares.
And they're doing a bunch of that in this game.
Or is this the price you pay for the gift you have? Gift that makes you so special in my eyes. Just another part of the person I know.
I left for the wilds to protect you from my darkness. Because I love you. But it made it worse. I'm so sorry.
You've done it.
The warrior trials.
You mean yourself.
Wow, now that...
With drama reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Well, yeah, that was some deep stuff. That whole entire trial stuff was just very well thought out in the script. Very well. Wait, I thought I did them all. Okay, I might have to go do that last one. I thought they were saying I need to come get this. Okay. So there's one more left, this one.
Say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Can you see me?
Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts.
Okay, Seth,
tell me
stay
what
still.
You feel.
Okay.
Breathe.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
Dude, I am loving this camera.
The voices, they've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Senses guide you.
I can't go on, Dillion.
find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
This is crazy. I hear water, but I don't see it.
I think I'm somewhere else now. The breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
Reach the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
Yo, so Zira, thank you for the magic wands.
Inside of me. It won't let me go.
Shenua. My father. He taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword. You're no coward. Prove that to me in your way, child. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior. We need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Shh. I know what you're thinking. He's not really you. It seems there's no escaping the past in this place. She's forced to relive it. To what end?
There's a water. I can't go on this way.
Then look for another way and tell me what you find.
Man, those are some killer facial expressions right there. Ah, thanks for sharing the broadcast, and thanks for the panda.
There is a house. I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid.
Ooh. Snap. I can't tell if it's coming towards me or not. Okay, I'm thinking I can go this way. Where is that creature? think those are doors. Oh, I'm supposed to go quiet. I'm tripping. Okay, no, I see that. Dude, that is so weird. Like, what is that? Okay. It said quietly move past him. I don't know if I can walk. Let me see. Can I walk? Here, I can run something. Okay, so I can only walk by slightly moving the joystick. That's cool. But if I actually have to go right past him... I actually gotta go past him. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna try to come around from this way. Yeah, I gotta get behind him. Or behind it. I don't even know what that is. Really get blocked. Okay, I don't know if I should go or not. He said I can just go right past him. Dude, this part is more scary than the Resident Evil games. Shoot. Okay. I made it. Yo, staying lightly. What is up? Thanks for the broadcast, man. This game is Hellblade. It's an psychological warfare type deal, hack and slash game. It's made by the developers of Heavenly Sword, which was a very successful game during the PS3 launch phase. So they decided to actually make another game, and this is freaking awesome. So far what's going on is mainly there's this loved one she's trying to bring back from the dead. Hold on, I think they're about to talk. Okay, real quick. So mainly she's on this quest. She's given an opportunity to bring this loved one back from the dead. However, it's psychological warfare, so what's going on in her mind is that she believes he is alive, while she also believes he is dead, and it's a bit too late. Nevertheless, she made a deal with pretty much the underworld, and the deal was, when she finished her entire quest, he will actually come back, but it might cost her her life. So in the midst of this journey, she also believes that she will be able to bring him back and keep her life as well. Yeah. Okay, now this one's moving. Yeah, right now I am in... Well, I don't... Oh my gosh. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna have to pay attention to this. Because I don't know if it's gonna be a one-hit KO. I think I can make it. Crap, I think they're catching on. Okay. Yeah, right now I am like in... It seems like I'm in her mind. It is freaking awesomely crazy. But yes, that's why. It's not completely dark like this the whole game. Nowhere near. It's a very beautiful world. But yes, this is for Steam. It's also for PS4, I believe. I think they said it's for PS4 as well. But I'm playing it on Steam, the PC. And this game is actually made by 14 people. Okay, hold on. Dude, this part is freaking scary, man. It puts Resident Evil to shame. Like, man. Is it on PC? Yeah, it's on PC. I'm playing it on PC, actually. You can buy it from Steam. I think it's, what, $29?
Darkness is testing you. You are in control.
Oh, yeah, right. Walking on a beam in the dark. Dude, this character is, she's... I don't know if she's crazy or if she's brave, but doing stuff like this, she has to be both.
There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Delia. Help me.
Okay. Do I just walk straight towards the light? Or should I run towards the light? I'm gonna run towards the light. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Oh yeah, I think I'm about to get out the tunnel, man. If I get out this tunnel, you'll see this game looks very, very awesome. No, I'm playing it on PC. So it's for PC and PS4. I don't think it's for Xbox, though. And you can use a gamepad. I'm actually using a gamepad controller.
Even trapped within herself in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
Comes for me. I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Now that is very, very true. Big time. Sometimes I saw someone lose, man. Okay, so pretty much what I just did is there is this sword that is stuck inside this tree. But before I was able to do it, I pretty much had to like prove my strength, so to speak. So I went through three warrior trials. I think that's what they call them. And that one you saw was actually the third one, the last one. So now I'm going back up to the tree to pull this sword. apparently this sword is supposed to be able to defeat the person I need to beat, which I forgot his name. I think it was Vulcan or something like that. So that's where I'm at now. About to do that. But yeah, as you can see, this game is pretty nice. Pretty nice. And she is actually doing a very good job acting. Like, she seriously acted all the facial expressions, all the animations, and I believe she is a programmer. Like, she's not actually an actress, but she is killing it. She really is killing it. Alright, it looks like it is game time. Let's see what's up.
Dillian gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind, and become a warrior in Dillian's clan.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later, with Zinbal's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood!
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get you.
Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold the heavy strike.
Hold
it.
Hold your heavy strike.
Unleash the sword.
Wave threw itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from a land of shining fields. Their memorial stone a secret. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Do you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbal, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Remember the warning trolls. You
want it! Okay, I need to get rid of him first. Come on.
Too slow. Too slow.
Oh, I got a new move. Come on, get up, get up. He was gonna run at me.
Remember your training. She's finished.
Must remember, she can inside
her. I'm liking this music. Yo, Vibes, welcome back, man. So I just finished the warrior trials. I finished the last one. I finally got the sword out of the tree. So now I am at this battle stage. I guess you can say it's like the final training of seeing if I'm actually the warrior that Dylan was talking about. This one's a little bit more challenging. He's fighting kind of smart here. I build my own computer. I have a RX 470 graphics card, so I pretty much can play just about any game on high settings. I'm actually playing this on the highest quality right now. I think it's an i5. Yeah, an i5. I can't remember exactly which model Intel processor I have, but that's what I got.
Where are you?
Do you hear?
It's really a computer for development, because I do some game development. But I put a pretty good, nice graphics card in there.
Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
So I can play some games as well. Well, a lot of games, actually. Oh, it's Windows. Windows 7.
Mama! I need you! Help me!
You're both dead. You can't surrender to the voices.
When your dear beloved I was powerless against the darkness when it came forth. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she gave it to love. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror.
It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
Oh, I just brought the game today. First time playing through. Got that one on me. That one took up a lot of HP too. Two of them in here. Okay. Thank you. Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up.
It's not over.
Did I finish him? Yes, I did. Okay. Okay, they're just gonna keep coming, are they? I might be able to get rid of them pretty fast. Many are going to keep coming.
Why do you still fight on? Maybe you two should suffer with your brethren in this rot and let your blood seep into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he'd thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?
going back? Yeah, I'm going back. Okay.
Fight it anymore. Not on my own. Where are you, Mother? I want to be with you.
That night, she gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother. To go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua, look at me.
Do you hear them? They're calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. His words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us? Come back to me. This darkness come between us.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind.
Yeah, that's true.
He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help. A little hope.
Wow, that was epic. That was epic. Thanks for the text, Isolate Lightning. Wow. See, this is a very, very rich story. I see what people were talking about in the review section of Steam. Man, over 6,000 people. They're all like, this is the greatest game ever. Amazing story. So far, I pretty much agree with them so far, man. This is extremely, greatly, amazingly well presented. Like, you can tell they took time into it. There's some games that take like 3 to 4 years to make, and it's not even on the level of this game, man. And this game was made by 14 people. I think it took about 3 to 4 years. And, it's very well done. Very well done. Okay, I think I have to go back to the very beginning door. Well, not the very beginning, but the one that's up here.
We're back. We found her. We found you. We thought we lost. Where have you been?
Okay, so we have some more viewers. So a very quick summary of what's going on. Wow. Quite a lot. But what happened is I was given a chance to bring my loved one back from the dead. At the same time, she believes he is alive, while she also believes he is dead. It's a psychological kind of warfare stuff going on in this game. And she pretty much made a deal with, like, the leader of the underworld, I think they called it in this game. And the deal was, after she completes the whole trial and get to, like, her goal, then the person she's trying to bring back will, come back from the dead. However, he also says that doing that might cost her life. She believes it will not cost her life. A lot of the stuff you just saw was talking about how she also feels that the plague was her fault, but due to the psychological kind of warfare that they're presenting in this game, she's making it seem as if everyone else was kind of saying that. As Dylan kind of mentioned earlier, he said it through her vision, but he did not actually say it to her in real life. It's more of the war that's being done in her mind. Like, they mentioned that quote 2 times, you know, greatest battle is fought in the mind kind of deal that's going on here. So yeah,
you can do it. You can see it.
It's a pretty rich story, as you can see. This is something else. Oh yeah, and I just went through these like 3 trials to prove my strength. That fight that you just seen was pretty much like the ending to make me become this warrior, so to speak. This warrior that Dylan was talking about. Or Dylan, I think was his name. Dylan, yeah.
I will tell you of a great hero named Sigurd, son of Sigmund, no less. Born after his father's death, Sigurd is cared for by the dwarf, Rein. But Rein does not love the boy. Instead, he plans to use him for his own ends. You see, Rein's father possessed a great treasure given to him by the gods. But Rein's brother, Fafnir, killed his father and took the gold all for himself. Fafnir hid the treasure out on a heath and could not leave it. And from the evil in his heart, he turned into a dark creature. A dragon.
Wait, they better not. Are they gonna make me fight a dragon in this game? That will be so epic if they do.
Guards Helheim. Garm is its name, and it knows you are here, Senua. It can smell your stink. What are you afraid of, Senua? How would you say Dillion if you are too much of a coward to step into the shadows?
They can't stop me.
Then do it.
Okay, so that voice that you were just hearing as well, something I did forget to mention. She actually gave into the darkness, and so she's trying to get out of it, and that person is saying, you're not going to. Pretty much, he's the one she made the deal with, and that's why he's like this shadow, kind of constantly staying with her, and at the end, he's going to take her soul. She's trying to fight against that as well.
The beast is stalking you from the shadows. Your sword is useless here. Don't fall for it.
It's me, Senua.
It's so loud.
It's not her.
So full of hate.
It's a flattering heart.
I just want to help them. Tell me what to do. Your father wants them to go away. And he only hurts me to silence them. But he's gone now.
But they always come back. He says I will die if I go with them. Want me with them.
Stop!
That's why they crawl through the walls.
Don't
listen. Do you see them?
Do you see their faces? He's coming! Senua! Help me! Help! Get me out of here! Don't go!
She's disappeared again.
She shouldn't be here. She escaped the darkness. She took her own life to escape it.
She can't remember when it started. When her mother lost her smile. Her eyes gazing past her towards a world she could not see. This is what happens if you reach for the underworld, he said. It was a lot to take in for a child. And the first time she felt the cold chill of fear. I don't talk much about her father, Zinbel. I suppose I just didn't want to risk upsetting her. But it doesn't matter now, does it?
I'm not going. She'll have to go under.
Okay.
She has to keep going, go towards the light. She can do it.
Let's do this.
The light's gone out. Run, Nick. Get through it as quick as you can. The panic is here.
Ooh. Man. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. All right. Find a fire. Alright, so now I gotta find these little... nice. With the reflection of the water. So for some of y'all that are just new and just seeing this puzzle the first time, mainly what this puzzle is I have to match something in the environment that will create the shape. As you can see, these little like red shapes going on the screen. Well, that should be this. Oh, I guess I have to light the thing first. Yeah, there we go. Line it up and then focus and boom.
Hidden in plain sight. She has it. You have it. Keep going. Where's the next? Do you want to fight? These pointless.
Alright, so I have two more I have to find now.
What have you got? There's nothing behind the door.
See, Dillian.
This is just another trial.
Just another trick.
A real mission. You think you know, but you don't. Your mother is dead. You don't know anything, is she?
Dillian is dead.
See, Dillian.
Rayan the Dwarf's sole desire is to possess this dragon's accursed treasure, and he uses Sigurd to reclaim it. He tells Sigurd the story of Fafnir's gold, and the good-hearted hero promises to slay the dragon if Rayan would forge a strong sword for him. Sigurd remembers that his father once possessed a sword given to him by Odin. Odin broke the sword to bring about Sigmund's death, but Sigurd's mother still has the pieces. And so Rayan reforges the famous sword. Sigurd uses the sword first to avenge his father, and then he and Rayan go in search of Fafnir.
Oh, okay, so what happened is, now at this point, she pretty much is having this battle between trying to save now her mother and Dillian and all these other people, and that's bringing her like closer or further into what they're calling like the darkness and stuff like that. And at the same time, Dillian is trying to say like, no, you don't need to do that. Come with me. You know, you're a warrior now. You can actually overcome this. You don't need to keep going further and further and pretty much just hurting yourself and ruining yourself. That's pretty much what happened. I just finished the trial, so now I'm like an official warrior, based on them at least. Yeah, I think that's where, let me see, what else did you miss? Oh yeah, that's right. Within her village, mainly Dillian's father died and stuff like that, and she kind of blames herself for being the reason of the plague, which came into her village and pretty much killed a lot of people. Dillian's pretty much saying it's not your fault, and she's believing that it was her fault. That's pretty much all you've missed. Yeah, I think that's actually all you missed. And right now I'm trying to find two more pieces of the puzzle for that door. Found the one on the left. Now I had to find the one on the right and the one in the center. Yeah. Yeah, I think I came in this way. I'm gonna remember that I went to the right so I don't get lost in this place. Okay, that's the door. That's another door. I might as well like this one. What's this way? I need to find a way down there. See, there's another place in here. Here it is. Yes, here it is. Okay. Let me go up these stairs.
Her torch is going out.
No, it's not.
Come on, Elsa.
She hasn't got much time.
Yo, James, hey, what's up? Thanks for the follow, man. Okay, awesome. So, it's in this area. Now, I pretty much had to find some type of environment object. Can I light this? That will make kind of like a P shape. Okay, cool. I can light this one, right? Now playing Warface. Awesome. Oh, there it is. The shadow.
She has it.
She did it. She's done it.
Well done.
This place. It reminds her of the isolating, suffocating darkness that she lived through as a young girl. Imprisoned in her room at night. Faces in the dark, coming through the walls. She once thought everyone could see them. I mean, that's what children say all the time, isn't it? That there are monsters in the dark. By the time she realized that only she could see them, her father, Zinbel, could see the monster in her.
Okay, so I have one more shape that I need to find, which might be over here. Yeah, that doesn't look good.
You can't. Focus. Focus. Now. Focus.
gosh, I never did that. Sweet, okay.
The beast is crawling into your mind, searching for weakness. It found your mother and used her to trap you in here.
Did you see her die? I don't remember. I was only 5. They told me she escaped the darkness, that she's with the gods. But what if they lied? What if the darkness took her and trapped her here?
I have to go through. She can get her mother out. Her mother doesn't. Where is her mom?
It's just another trick. Don't worry.
Stupid girl.
It's a trap. The beast is coming. Stupid baby.
Snap.
No!
What have
no!
you done?
No! No!
You've lost no! him! It's over!
The darkness is back. Lost him! You've lost him! Get in the light!
Without his head, you will never bring his soul back. His fate is sealed. Now it can see you at your weakest. The time you suffered as a child at the hands of your father Zindo while you pined for Dillion. Do you remember the darkness, Senua? The beast is bringing it back.
Did you leave me? This darkness, it's spreading. Father's keeping me away from the others. Away from Tilly. I won't give up.
Another one to give me.
I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Dillion.
The beast is down there.
No.
She knows the beast is
there.
He's always
watching you.
Stay.
Yo, Joker, thanks for the broadcast, or for sharing the broadcast.
She lost it, and she has to find it to complete it.
Oh, that's the door. Okay. Get up, get up, get up. Come on.
She's hurt. She won't make it.
Why am I stuck?
Behind you! Behind you!
Come on.
Behind you.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Finish this.
Ooh.
End it now.
We will find.
go from the other side. Snap.
Her father tried to tell her, but she wouldn't listen. He was doing his best. She never, ever listens.
Why didn't she listen to him? Trying to help her. He was trying to save her from the darkness.
Zinbon. Zinbel was trying to save her from the darkness. But she wouldn't listen. And now everybody is dead.
Because of her. It's all her fault.
All her fault.
So weak. She should have known. She should have known.
Why doesn't she learn? Where will she learn?
Darkness has Dillion's hand.
And it will take it and never give it back.
She can search and search, but she will never.
She's let the darkness in. It's the end.
The darkness.
The lights run out. She'll die. She can't.
She'll die.
She has to. She can't.
Dragon Fafnir is so large and deadly that it would be impossible to kill him face to face. But each day, Fafnir crawls across the heath to find water. So Sigurd digs a pit in the dragon's path and lies in wait in it. When Fafnir slithers overhead, Sigurd sinks his sword into the dragon up to the hilt. Sigurd leaps from the pit, and Fafnir sees his killer. He warns Sigurd that the treasure will lead to his death, as it led to the death of all who wounded him. Sigurd replies that death comes to all men, and every man would want to be wealthy until that day. And he takes the treasure.
Okay, I'm gonna need the water in order to light that one up there. Anyway, I'm not gonna need the water. I'm gonna need the fire in order to light that. Can I dodge? Thank you. Okay, wow. I actually lost the way. Dang it. Light over there? I think that is. Okay. So I'm gonna have to go in and run to the right. I hope so. Okay, so I did that, but I don't have any fire. I mean, there's still some smoke on it. I don't know if I can light it. I don't think I need to do that. Man, I think I might have trapped myself. To give it a try. Yeah, I just trapped myself. Okay, so do I run back? Let me come right here one more time. Trying to see if I see anything, but I do not. So I'm gonna have to light this one. I get it. Somehow I have to make it past the water. I don't know if I can make it. Okay, I'll be right back in 30 seconds. Alrighty, I'm back. Okay, where was I? Okay, that's right. Give me some clue. Let me see.
The dragon Fafnir is so large and deadly that it would be impossible to kill him face to face. But each day, Fafnir crawls across the heath to find water. So Sigurd digs a pit in the dragon's path and lies in wait in it.
No way.
When Fafnir slithers overhead, Sigurd sinks his sword into the dragon up to the hilt.
Sigurd leaps from the pit,
and Fafnir sees his killer. He warns Sigurd that the treasure will lead to his death, as it led to the death of all who owned it. Sigurd replies that death comes to all men, and every man would want to be wealthy until that day. And he takes the treasure.
I just realized something. I lowered the bridge. Which probably means I can go across a different way.
What's she doing? She's lighting a fire. She's making a fire.
Oh, wow. I don't know why I didn't think about that.
She'll be safe. What's the plan? What's she thinking? What's she going to get there? You killed her. You killed her. You killed her. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Quick. Now she can go. Faster. Faster. Keep going. Keep going. Stop. Stop.
Wow, that was actually easy.
Dillian. She can't help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Rian wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Rian also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
Keep the torch up. Keep the torch up.
Thank you.
you better keep that fire lit.
Do you hear me?
I hear you.
Come back to me, Shanna.
I'm coming for you. I'm coming.
Hit me? Oh crap, you did. Come on, come on. That was nice. Oh, come on, tell me that was part of the game. Okay,
people
good.
Think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse, the darkness, or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left, headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. But maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul, even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Shadow, listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. All I take. I feel that you have let those slack. All this time, I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago. But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to the mountain to trust you. As deep as we can go.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
All right, let's do this.
Trick me again. I know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Delian. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
No, she can't. It's too dangerous. Still weak. She has the soul. She is rotting. She is.
She must defeat Hela.
There is no way she can defeat Hela. She must. Hela is powerful.
She must.
But has she can only.
Hela has Delian's soul.
She must speak to her.
She must fight. She must go.
She can't see it.
The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken. She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before.
She can't fix it.
She's
she
done it before.
She can. She can. She'll do it again. How will she do it?
There must be a way.
You have to try.
Thanks for the like, guys. Okay, I remember now.
She can see it. The bridge. She can't cross the bridge. It's broken.
She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before. You have to fight her. The final battle.
Oh, this is the final battle. Okay.
It's the final task.
Yes, it is.
Ooh. Okay, so that means this puzzle is going to be a good one.
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it?
And this upcoming fight is going to be awesome.
You showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow. Or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
Thanks for the 100 likes, Austin. Man, we hit 20,000 likes. Thanks, guys. That's awesome. Okay, so what I pretty much have to do here is fix the bridge. Now, I'm not sure if y'all can see it on the phone, but there's like these, I don't know, gassy water type things in the air. They're actually a reflection of objects. So if I line them up correctly, I can fix the bridge. Like for example, right here. If I focus now, that should fix that part of the bridge.
She can do it.
She can do it.
There you go.
She can still see the secrets of the gods. She thinks me so special. She must see. She has the sight.
Okay, so now I'm gonna have to. Oh, that's right, there's a staircase. Let me go up those staircase over here.
Say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes, swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
Yep, that's the 3.5 years of peace and 3.5 years of chaos.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will churn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
Okay, sweet. So now I can try to rebuild. Oh, okay.
She did it.
Well, not yet. I still have a few more pieces.
She can still do it.
block. I have to. There we go. I think I need to focus.
That's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul. What more could she give? A cursed soul.
Of course she is, no matter what she does. She can find her. She can find her at Ragnarok. There's an illusion. She's found a way. There's a way.
She can see.
She must align herself. She can do it.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to look at it.